In ancient Babylon, 1,000 war golems were created. Though nearly indestructible, after 2,000 years of war, every golem had perished, except Aghanos. Aghanos was charged with hunting a traitor who planned to assassinate the king. The traitor, once the king's trusted advisor, is the feared sorcerer, Khan-Ra. Aghanos hunted Khan-Ra for thousands of years. They fought countless times, each warrior unable to destroy the other. 500 years ago, Aghanos tracked Khan-Ra to his hidden temple. After a great battle, both warriors were ambushed and imprisoned by the Night Guard. Aghanos cannot kill the sorcerer while he is imprisoned. But as long as Khan-Ra is dormant, the golem's mission is complete.
Watch out! You might...
Ready! Fight! Lock out!
Ripple! like a fine specimen.
Ton rap sulet kong chan.
Hyper combo! supreme victory!
Oh!
Thunder senses the conflict inside Aghanos. He knows this is not the golem's true nature. Thunder has seen this before, when Ultratech captured his brother, Eagle, and twisted him into a monster. The thought sends him into a rage. He subdues Aghanos, destroying the Fulgor technology controlling him. Aghanos' mind is slowly returned to him. He vows that Khanra and Cinder will pay for their actions. Thunder proposes an attack on Ultratech's labs. He will search for Eagle, while the destruction lures out Aghanos' prey. Warriors battle through the Fulgor army in search of Eagle. Fighting alongside Thunder reminds Aghanos of ancient battles in ancient times. For thousands of years, he has been a slave to his orders, leaving him the last of his kind. In unfamiliar times, there will be no more orders. It is time Aghanos forged his own destiny. Eagle is not among the Fulgors in the battle, but Aghanos will help Thunder track down his brother and hunt down his old rival, Khanra.